Welcome to All Hands Update. This is your week in Navy history. March 21, 1917, Loretta Walsh became the Navy's first female chief petty officer when she swore in as chief yeoman. Walsh was also the first woman to enlist in the Navy and the first woman allowed to serve in the U.S. military as anything other than a nurse. On March 22, 1915, Naval Aviator replaced the title Navy Air Pilot for officers who became qualified as aviators. This change came about 4 years after the Navy received its first aircraft from the Curtis Company in July 1911. March 27, 2007, the last known female veteran from World War I, Charlotte Louise Berry Winter, died at the age of 109. She enlisted in 1917 and was a founding member of the National Yeoman's Veterans Organization. To learn more about these facts and the Navy's history, visit the Naval History and Heritage Command website.